Fabian, and now Simona. Amanar, a really good young prospect from Romania, turned in a silver medalist performance yesterday and oh so very nearly took the gold.
9.812 for Amanar. She really has been the star find for Romania in this competition, her second vault. And